Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and gonna be another short one today. A little luck.
Warp drive active.
The rats will come in. We can get this all done in one fell swoop. I just forget about how annoying this one is.
asteroid is depleted. Warp drive active.
All right, well, let's see if we get any rats here. Thank you. Or if that guy was a ganker, or if he's looking for high-sec rats in a battlecruiser. Seems like a little extra. Or just a thief, I guess. It's also possible. Although if you're stealing from jet can miners, I feel like you'd probably want to Praxis. I think those have the biggest cargo hold of the larger subcapitals. But now I don't remember if Praxis is a battleship or a battlecruiser. Man, this is annoying.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
But I forgot to get a mission. Cause I'm an idiot.
Docking permission requested. Requested. Docking request accepted.
Yes.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. The asteroid is depleted. Warp drive active.
Well, we don't know how old those wrecks are, so hopefully more rats will be along soon. Hey, there we go.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I should compress my ore first.
Warp drive active.
I haven't done the math or actually checked the markets, but I have heard that compressed ore is actually worth more. Because, of course, the people who are buying in bulk are transporting it elsewhere.
Accepted.
You know, low sec, null sec, whatever. So they want it compressed. That makes their shipping more efficient.
Warp drive active.
Anyway, I don't actually know if that's true, but worth thinking about if you're gonna try and make money from mining.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. Well, turn that in. Drake? Is that a cruiser? Battle cruiser. Tall War's a destroyer. I probably already have this one though. Thalia. Galente frigate. Armor repair. Thrasher. Oh, weird. I would have expected to have that one already. Guess the rest of these we'll keep to sell. Alright, well, that's going to be it for me today. So, until next time, have a good one.